And now back to Hell's Kitchen. I want everybody to look with their bloody eyes. We have served nothing so far, you donkeys. Why do I smell my granddad's ashes in this kitchen? What in the name of Ramsay happened? I say cook, not burn the fucking place down. Shit. Fucking shit. We have lost all our customers because of you idiots. John Philip, shut the place down.